Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factors of the number 729. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to know about is what are prime numbers. So prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by 1 and the number itself, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on. Alright, so we'll check with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is the number 729 divisible by 2? It is not, because number is odd. So we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 3. 3 2 is a 6, 1 2 3 4 is a 12, 3 is a 9. It is divisible by 3, so divide it and we'll be having 2 4 3. 2 4 3 is again divisible by 3 and we'll be having 8 1. 81 is again divisible by 3, we'll be having 27. That is again divisible by 3, we'll be having 9. 9 is again divisible by 3, we'll be having 3. 3 is divisible by 3, we'll be having 1. Once we get 1, we need to stop and do one last thing. That is, prime factors of 729 is equals to multiply whatever we have on the left hand side, that is 3 cross 3 cross 3 cross 3 cross 3 cross 3. That will be the answer. So this is all about prime factors of 729. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.